Hello students, we have a question from the chapter Sets, Relation and Function. The question has been asked in JEE 2005 also. Our question says, we have been given a function f of x minus y is equal to f of x into f of y minus f of a minus x into f of a plus y. And a is a given constant and we have been given value of f of 0 as 1. This is comma, and we have to find the value of f of 2a minus x. I will write this condition below. F of x minus y is equal to f of x into f of y minus f of a minus x into f of a plus y. And we have been given f of 0 is equal to 1 and we have to find the value of f of 2a minus x. Now this is a very simple question. We should know how to do function, how to relate the function, how to replace something in function, how to find the values of function. Just a basic concept in function. Now I can replace this x and y by any number of my choice. So first what I have done, I have replaced this x by 0 and y by 0. So replace this x by 0 and y by 0, we will have f of 0 minus 0 is equal to f of 0 into f of 0 minus f of a into f of a. Now it can be also written as f of 0, one and the same thing. Now it is given to us that f of 0 is equal to 1. So I can write here 1. This will also be 1, 1 into 1 is 1. Minus f of a ka whole square. Now we have this will go to LHS and will become minus 1. 1 minus 1 will give us 0, which is equal to minus of f of a ka whole square. Or we can directly say that f of a is equal to 0. So now we have got another value, which is now we know f of a is equal to 0, which we will be using in further solving our question. We have to find the value of f of 2a minus x. Now f of 2a minus x can be split as, I can write this 2a as a plus a, which will be same. So I am writing this 2a as f of a plus a minus x. And we have been given f of x minus y. So convert this in the form f of x minus y. So it can be written as f of a, taking this x here and taking minus as common, minus of x minus, as this minus will go inside the bracket, it will become f of a minus x plus a, which is our condition. So I have replaced this f of 2a minus x and I have made it into this form, which I can clearly see that it is in a form x minus y, where my x is a and y is x minus a, which is written here. On further proceeding, we got to our final result as f of a minus x minus a, where we are considering this as x and this as y. Now I can also expand it in this form. So as this is x and this is y, this is x, this is y. So it can be written as f of x into f of y. This is given in our question. We have to just use the relation given in our question. So f of x, yani f of a into f of y means f of x minus a minus times f of a minus x. And my x is a here, f of a minus a. into f of a plus y, f of a plus x minus a. So what I have done, I have just expand the term. Now I know the value of f of a, which we have found from our previous relation, which can be 0. No matter what the value of this term be, it will commute to be 0. Minus a is 0, and we know the value of f of 0 as 1. Now this a will get cancelled, so we are left with f of x. So our relation f of 2a minus x, this is equivalent to f of 2a minus x. We change it into this form to expand it, is equal to, this term is 0, and this term I can write it as minus fx. So this term is equal to minus of fx. So coming back to our question, minus of fx. So our option B is correct. This f of 2a minus x is equal to minus of fx. So if you want further detail on this concept, you can also watch the videos on our site. 2 to 3 minutes videos, or you can refer to book also. This concept is present in class 11th mathematics, page number 36, line number 28. You can also find more question on this concept by scrolling down here. These are the concept questions on the same concept. Thank you, students.